All right, so today is International Drone Day, and it is just fucking gorgeous out. But because of that, all of my parks that I'd normally like to fly, they're crowded with people, and it kind of sucks. So instead, I'm going to go to a Bando golf course, because I'm pretty sure there's going to be nobody there. Anyways, I'm not with anybody. I'm just doing this solo today. We're gonna vlog. I hope everybody else went out and had a good time ripping packs. For me, it was a beautiful day. I mean, I don't know what the temperature is. My phone's blocking it. I think it's like in the upper 70s, low 80s. Kind of hazy, overcast. It was sunnier this morning. I don't know if that sun's gonna come back out. But nevertheless, it is a beautiful day, and I am stuck behind a slow-ass driver trying to get to this fucking spot. I hate that shit, you know, when you're driving and they're not even going the speed limit. I'm doing 33 and a 35. I mean, 35 is already bad enough, but fuck, come on, people. Oh, now we're going faster. Just barely caught that yellow light. All right, just stop vlogging and driving. Done. We're done with that. I'm done with the trees and scraggle. I am determined to keep flying today until the sun goes down, even though there is no sun out today. It is fucking, like, it's great lighting for this, but it's really crappy for flying. Anyways, I found this other spot. It's kind of near, I don't know, I don't want to fly any more parks or near any more trees, although I'm sure I'm going to find trees. I just want to fly like an office park or something, so I'm on the lookout for that. We'll see where we end up.
Waiting for the sunlight when it
That prop. Yeah, you wanna see that? Get out. See? Motor's still good. I'm done. I've broken one, two, three? Yeah. I've broken three quads today. I got some repairs to do and some videos to edit. Happy International Drone Day, guys. I really hope you guys had a better day than me. I mean, I did get out and fly. The weather was nice. It didn't rain, although it's kind of crap out. I still had a good time. And that's really what it's about. All right, guys. Signing out. Yeah. Bye. And the city's too cold.